Do you need some assistance, young man? Oh. Do you want us to call you a cab?
Did he have a nice time?
Look at him. With the beat. Have you been to... Don't worry about it, Pete. They're cheap.
Oh.
Like, don't worry about it. Have you been to Mardi Gras?
Why?
So we know what your favourite song
like
is. What, Nigel?
Oh my God, no.
And YMCA, you were mental.
I went, oh my God, Dickie. I can't believe Dickie's not here.
Yeah, he was screaming.
Yeah, let me out, let me
out. I was laughing.
They kept on feeding me champagne. And I was like this. And each glass of champagne just made it better.
Were you downing it?
Yeah, I downed it.
Look at him.
The music was going. And I was like this. I was completely still. I didn't move a muscle for four songs like that.
Oh.
And the lights were flashing, the music was going, and then suddenly this thing opened, and there was a glass of champagne. I was like,
What, did this hatch and then just nothing fly happened. To prop?
Yeah. And then more songs came on. The champagne bottle arised again. I was like, And then suddenly this song came on. I was like, going like this. I started getting a bit pissed. I was like,
It looks like you've been out for a week.
Look,
yeah.
And
rain.
The eyes.
Yeah. You've been raving.
Are you sure they just gave you beer?
They gave me champagne.
Anything else?
Champagne and beer.
Anyway, I'm starting to burn.
He's had loads.
So anyway, yeah.
Saxy Finnegan.
I had a great time, you know what I mean?
Saxy Finnegan.
You know what I mean?
17 feet up in my chin.
Look. You've got like crushed bread quiche on your chest.
I like kebab meat.
What's a kebab?
Do you want it?
He's got it there.
Do you want it, yeah?
Do you want half to me?
Glenn, I've got you a kebab!
Brilliant, look at you.
Kebab.
You loved that, didn't you?
I was pissed off. I was let me out. I don't want to be here anymore.
Yeah, but it's good because when you've been for a rave, you've been up all night and you feel fucked, but you're still like on a high.
Energized.
So you feel fucked, but you're on a high. So you feel like
you have your clubbing ears. Ding, where you can't hear anything. You know the clubbing ears.
This is funny, man. I was sitting in four songs like that.
Volume.
Yeah, until it was nothing. And then I have this.
Were you supposed to play with the volume?
I wasn't allowed, but I did.
You did it, brilliant. You found it.
I've turned it down. I didn't get to sleep.
And then when Prodigy came on, I heard you crank it.
Oh, Pete, I was going mad, surprised you sounded outside.
And you loved Grooves in the Heart.
And Billy Idol. Oh,
yeah.
As soon as they put Billy on, I was like,
You were going,
yes, I'm about. Enjoying myself.
Oh, I'm a Billy. Nice, yeah. Where they fucked together?
I don't know.
It must be a kebab shop nearby.
Yeah. Is it cold, Glyn?
That's hot.
Is it?
They shoved it in the microwave.
I thought, yeah, give that to Glyn.
That's made his day.
Is it nice?
Yeah.
Looks like you're eating a pile of rotting flesh.
No, it's nice.
Is it?
God, it's terrific.
Sorry.
Terrific.
We missed the party. Aww.
Let's leave them.
I was angry with them at first because they were.
We thought they were torturing you.
Did you hear me go?
Yeah, we were saying that's enough now. Let me out.
Did you hear me? You could hear me saying, "Let me out." I went, "No."
Pete, you were in there for about an hour and a half.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
And was he deaf? Was he the DJ, the voice?
Actually, at first he was really quiet, but then I realised that I could actually talk to him and tell him what I wanted to hear.
And he was listening to you.
Yeah, I didn't know. I thought it was a tape.
Yeah.
It was a recorded thing. And then, I went, put some techno on. He went, excuse me, what did you say? I'm like, oh, fuck, you can hear me. 4-beat fast techno. And some rock and roll. And he said, a request for Pete, Billy Ivory.
Yeah, I heard that.
Oh.
Brilliant.
Wicked, isn't it? That's wicked.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah, so am I. It wasn't happening.
I was so pissed off at first. I thought it was laughing at first.
Three times.
Could you hear me? I was like,
stayed still for three songs, man. Didn't even move a muscle.
You're gonna let me out!
I know.
till 1 a.m. and you'd just be sitting there with your fingers in your ears the whole time.
I was pissing myself at first because I thought you could be in there for, with that shit song.
I know.
And then could you hear me laughing outside?
I didn't hear anything, man.
I was pissing myself.
We sat outside the whole time like that.
Really?
Oh, I loved it.
Sweaty.
Yeah, it's okay, mate.
It's alright.
I got a runner-up prize.
Yeah, Glyn's happy with his shabazz.
What?
Kebab.
Bob.
Shabazz, you said that.
That's a good
nice shabazz and bread.
I bet you can, so that's good.
Oh, cheers, mate.
You like food?
No, food.
Glyn's so funny as long as he's got food.
You enjoy that? Oh. We turn our backs at the same time. We turn our backs at the same time. Do you remember?